Officials in Wisconsin are investigating what caused a pier filled with people to collapse. Dozens were celebrating Labor Day on the dock at the University of Wisconsin-Madison when the metal pier suddenly folded into the lake. At least 60 people plunged into the water. Several people were hurt. One person was taken to the hospital.